Hello everyone, I'm Jen, Jen's Joyful Kitchen, here with you tonight to give you an idea for dinner and a gift idea for maybe your favorite teacher, your favorite nurse, your favorite mom. This is something that I believe really gives back time, which is what every woman really wants, is more time, right? So dinner done. So this is my new book, and I'm actually making a recipe tonight out of it with macaroni and cheese in the pressure cooker. And this book is just meant to help every busy family get dinner on the table, because the number one question you get when everybody comes home, what's for dinner? What's for dinner? And it can get a little stressful because you might not have had a plan. 80% of people don't have a plan by at 4 o'clock. So my goal is to help you with that, so you don't have to think about what's for dinner really ever again. What I have inside the book are 40 healthy recipes, and I have 5 specific chapters that those recipes revolve around, and they all revolve around different tools you can use in your kitchen to help you get dinner done faster. So there's a pressure cooking chapter, there's an air frying chapter, there's a one pot meal chapter, there's a pizza chapter, and then there's also a grill or griddle type chapter. So depending on which pan you have. So tonight I'm going to share with you how to make a quick pressure cooker macaroni and cheese. One of the things I teach in my book is how to actually put these meals into place, so you're not having to think about which meal to do on which day. I have an exclusive strategy inside the book that actually helps you figure out which day of the week to do pressure cooker meals and air fryer meals and all the different things. So tonight I'm going to share with you how to do macaroni and cheese. It's one of my family's favorite recipes. It's so easy to make. It's great for a busy night. So what we're going to do is just put the ingredients inside the pressure cooker. And I'm using the multi-cooker from Pampered Chef. It is my favorite pressure cooker because not only is it a pressure cooker, it's also a slow cooker, and it's also sous vide machine. So you'll find more videos on that from me as well. So the first thing you actually want to add is your macaroni. And the best tip I can give you for pasta in a pressure cooker is always weigh it. So if you do not have a good kitchen scale like this, you need to definitely get one, because it really helps you make your recipes work. It's very easy to just kind of eyeball, how much pasta am I putting in here? And then you put in the water or liquid that you need. And then guess what? The pasta either doesn't have enough liquid in there or it has too much. So you definitely want a scale in your kitchen, a digital scale. This is the digital scale from Pampered Chef that you can get. And I use it not only for pasta, but all kinds of things, baking ingredients, all kinds of different things. So we've got the pasta in there. We're also going to put our butter in here. And then, and you do this in order. So my book actually has tips in each chapter on how to use that specific machine. So in the pressure cooking chapter, there are a bunch of tips and how-tos, because a lot of people have pressure cookers, but they don't use them. And this is such a well-used machine in my kitchen that I think everybody needs to either have it if they don't already have it, and then also use it, because it's really something that can change how you cook. Like, I do everything in this. I rarely stand at the stovetop anymore with things like macaroni and cheese, spaghetti, chicken pesto pasta. Like, those are all things that would require multiple pans on the stovetop and me as the babysitter of the pan. Instead, I can put it all in here and it's finished. So, and it's hands off. So after we've got the macaroni in here, the butter, now I'm going to add the water, and it's a specific amount of water. So I have that. This recipe is in my book. Also the salt, just a half a teaspoon of that. So you'll want to get the full recipe in my book. So if you want to get more information on my book, just let me know below. Just say book and I will send the information over to you. Now, this is all you do. You pour these few ingredients in, and then what you're going to do is you are going to set this for approximately 5 minutes. So I'm going to rotate my dial here, and we have it down to the 5 minute mark, and we're ready to press it. So it starts to run, and this is how quick and easy your pressure cooker macaroni and cheese can be. Like I said, this recipe is actually found in my book. It's called Dinner Done. And you can find this book on Amazon. If you're also local to me, you can also get it from me, because I have copies and I will sign them for you, and you can give it as a great Mother's Day gift, for example, favorite teacher gift. Maybe you have a favorite nurse. You know, it's Nurse Appreciation Week this week. But really any time of the year is a great time to help somebody give the gift of time back to them, when you can give them a gift of, here's a full menu plan of 6 weeks worth of meals, and you will not have to worry about the answer, or to think about the answer of what's for dinner, because you'll always have the answer. There's really no reason to not have the answer. And I cook out of my own cookbook too. This is why I'm making this recipe, because it's so good. So it is also available on Kindle as well, but I always like to have the book. I have a whole cabinet of cookbooks because I like to flip through the pages and look at everything. And then you'll also inside here have information about, like I said, the menu planning strategy, but then also the ingredients that you need for your refrigerator, your pantry, your freezer, so that you have everything you need to make the strategy happen. So yes, I need to sign yours, Babs. I will do that. Actually, come to, I'm going to be at the Holton Spring Craft Fair on May 14th. So if you'd like to have your book signed, you can come grab me there and I will do that. And I will have some books available with me that day as well. So I just wanted to share why this is such a great gift, but also why it can be great for your family, even if you're not buying it for a gift. Just get it for yourself, because it will really help you. I have many people that have already told me, like, oh my goodness, I tried this recipe and it was so good. So I'm always happy to hear that, because I, they're good for, you know, my family loves them, but I want to make sure everybody else loves them too. So that is what I wanted to share with you. The deluxe multi-cooker is such a great tool as well. So if you want to grab this for yourself, if you want to learn more about this, just message me or just say multi-cooker below and I'll send you the details about it. And I also have a special price for it as well, a discounted price if you're interested in that. So you can let me know that too. So thanks for being here. I'm super excited to be sharing this recipe with you, and I'm excited to eat it afterwards. So I hope you've enjoyed it, and I'll see you next time. And from me to you, happy cooking.